Hey, what's up, YouTubers? It's Simon and J-Dub. We're about to do another video. Gaming Bros, check out our theme song that I made. And, let's get to it. We're about to do Lego Marvel Super Heroes for 20 minutes, and then I'm about to play Prototype 2.
We have beat the boss on part, the other free realm. We beat the boss.
Let's change the brightness on this.
Yeah, and I'm about to get the lever here, so this might take a little while. I'm sorry for that. No, you missed. That didn't get me. Oh, I got you back. Oh, dang it. Curse you. Yeah, it does that.
No, that didn't count.
Yeah, I got you.
That did not count. That was
cool. Come on. Let's go. Oh, we gotta be able to switch our character. I forgot that. That was sick if you actually got me. Let's go. Can't hurt me while I'm in this trance. So that's too bad. I'm a keyhole, so now you really can't hurt me. I'm turning into the Hulk. See Hulk. See ya. Yeah, I got the last hit. Yeah. I got me. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
I got the last good hit. You got the last glitch.
I won.
This game sucks with that. Why does this game glitch so much?
I don't know.
Whoever made this game, the creators, they did a horrible job with glitches and stuff.
Yeah.
So many more.
Grand Theft Auto doesn't even glitch that much. So, I'm about to just wreck the town right now. Don't ask me why. Just feel like it. What's in here? So, we actually got more characters since you guys were gone. Like, we got a guy called Nova. Oh crap. Can we switch? Oh yeah, we can. We got Dr. Octopus. I think we have two guys. I think he can lift cars. Let's see. Oops. That's a really strong.
This is good.
There's a ton of moves. So we have Nova right here. We got Pepper Potts. I think we had that earlier. My made up characters. You guys probably don't like it though. I think we got Abomination when you guys were here. Red Hulk right here. And I'm about to hunt down Michael, and he's right on top of me. Yeah, I'm kind of stuck in this pocket. Hunt down Michael. Like a pod switch, so you gotta have to find like a find like a switch to activate it. Cameron's about to go down here and find me. Hey, where are you? I'm like stuck here. I'm about to. Watch out.
There he is.
He's in the
I lost.
Come on, right, go. Never give up.
I lost.
You did?
Yeah. Plus, I got it too.
That was the last one.
I think that was it.
I'm gonna go here now.
Something. Exactly.
That made me go up.
Exactly. It doesn't.
And I pushed the down button. You're right, Mike. I take everything back. You are right. Are you serious?
I know. It makes the flight controls all different.
Did that really just happen?
It's retarded. They make it. It does give you a good challenge, though. That's why I do it.
Wait, what's the shoe here? Did it run on top of me or something?
I didn't know where I'm making the game.
Yeah, kinda. What the? I should be riding on top of it. Or it should be right on top of me. What the? Where's the shoe helicarrier? Oh yeah, we don't have have a guy. Yeah, we don't have about that moving powers, so I know. Mike.
Hold up, guys, real quick. Computer did its sleep mode.
Yep, we don't want that. Wait, isn't it still recording if it's in sleep mode?
Yeah, it's still in.
I can't do this mission.
The sleep mode makes it sleep. Makes it stop recording after a while.
Ooh, how about this little lab here? Yeah, say destination. Hey, how far do I gotta go? Wait, I can go that far? Whoa. It's weird, some of my mission is right here. Another mission failure. So we're just gonna try to find another mission here. We need to have time finding missions.
Alright guys, thanks for watching our free roam gameplay of LEGO Marvel Super Heroes.
Yeah,
appreciate it. Thanks for the support, like, comment, subscribe, please. And we'll see you.
So we're not going to be doing this mission here, sorry about that. But
do that next time.
Yep, next time. Always next time.